The memories behind the infamous match of Halloween Havoc 1997, which I truly believe is a match that put me on the map. I was a big fan of Eddie growing up, so to be able to forward all these years and then eventually share the ring with him was incredible. It was an honor for me to face one of the Guerreros. Overall, that match was highly important for me. The fact that I could become Cruiserweight Champion that night and defend my mask, not have to be unmasked. You know, that was something that was really in the back of my mind. I just didn't want to go through that. They were trying to take off every luchador's mask one by one, and I was on the list. So you could only imagine the stress that had built up. And for us, luchadores, it's a very prized possession. You know, this is something that I've carried since 1992. We both know, Eddie and I, what the mask means to us that carry it. So he knew what was at stake. I would never give him the satisfaction of taking my mask. Never. Receiving end, but it sucked being on the other end of that senton. And seeing him taunt me, you know, it kind of boosted me up. It fueled me up to keep going during that match.
Thank you.
then I get a drop kick on the back of my head, I was starting to really wonder if I'd be able to win this thing, and was really getting desperate.
Come on.